Under section 11, you cannot enter here because there is no intent to break the law or cause damage. Therefore, it is a civil situation.
This is a civil matter.
This is a civil matter and not a criminal matter. Therefore, it should not involve the guards without a court order. Go get a court order. Then you may enter this property. Before getting a court order, it is illegal for you to do so.
In other words, this has nothing to do with you.
Nothing to do with the guards without a court order. It is a civil situation.
You should know that.
Civil situation.
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm one of the guards.
Okay. AIG, Jack? I don't think so.
Who are you?
That makes sense.
Why? I'm not interested in having a conversation with you.
It is illegal to enter a residency without a court order. Trespassing is not happening here as there is no intent to break the law or cause damage. Section 11 does not stand. So go home.
You're residing in this area.
I'm not, no. I'm just informing you of the law which you should be up on. It's your job.
You know what it means for something to be a civil matter, so it has nothing to do with
it. A civil matter. Is there a sergeant? Maybe. Someone that might be up on the law.
A bunch of our tools are just missing some digging in. We can't find our drill bits. It's probably the job he's like. We're robbing our shit.
What are they doing? Where are they going?
Not the way to go about this.
I think you're involved in it, so I'm telling you to move off on the section.
Not.
I'm telling you now.
Okay. Don't touch me.
I can touch you because I'm telling you to move off and I'm warning you under section 8 because I'm not going to take
me.
Any crap.
No, give me a second.
You can move off. You're getting your warning. There was a burglary in here today.
I'm burglary.
Well, I'm telling you, you were involved in it. So, as far as I'm concerned, I'm warning you. Okay, you got your warning.
Thank you. You will.
Sorry, the man is a person there.
I can see that.
Close the door open.
Bastards.